Okay, this morning we're going to step back in time and we're going to try an original 1873 Springfield, dated 1873. We're going to be firing standard military loads of the day, 60 grains of black powder behind a 500 grain lead bullet, off to the range.